Okay, we are back for our third set. Here we go.
Did I see you crying?
smile from my face. Losing control and I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am stuck in the middle with you. Well, you're starting off with nothing and you're proud to show yourself a bear. Next one is a sing-along tune. And I know you guys know all the words, so I want to hear you nice and loud when the chorus comes.
Thank you. You guys sounded awesome. Thank you. Oh, you'll probably recognize this one too.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, guys. Of Lenny Kravitz. Fucking love Lenny. Actually, I have to tell this story because I saw this meme today. I don't know if it's true, but it's about Bon Jovi and Liam Gallagher, the singer from Oasis. So I fucking love Oasis. I think they're hilarious. They're absolute dicks, and that's my kind of humor. But apparently Liam kept calling Bon Jovi and harassing him and calling him Lionhead and a fucking terrible singer and all this shit. And that's such a Liam thing to do, so I do believe it, but Bon Jovi was so upset. He's like, stop calling me. Please stop calling me. And it got to the point where he offered him $500,000. And he's like, no, go fuck yourself. Anyways, here's a Bon Jovi song.
To the rock and roll.
so much, guys. We are Speakeasy, and we got one more fucking song for you tonight. We're gonna do a Queen song in honor of the fucking king, Freddie Mercury. Probably gonna come because you know it's past that time, but fuck it, we're gonna do one more anyway. I feel good. so much, everyone. Thank you, thank you. Get home safe. Good night.